I think we can do better than that. Let the TV light. It feels like dancing down the rain with lights on Put your hands together for Blue Lightning's very own Speed Demon. Boom! And not to be outdone, here comes the more physical, the more sneaky. You know them as Acid. Rivalry's already begun. Give it up for Creature. And now make some noise for Acid Green's very own high flying gearhead. And now, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce our disruptive team. Let's get ready to play Survivor Showdown. And now let's bring up tell me, what is your team's strategy for tonight's game? One for Blue Lightning and one for Acid Green. And so now it's time for our first challenge. Oh, Grimace is quick to the assault. She's wasting no time. But Brilliance gets in a good kick. Track to regain the lead. There they go, taking the ramp sidewinder style. Whoa! Grimace and push brilliance in the path of the bikers. Woo! Woo! Watch out there, brilliance. What'd I tell you about acid green and fighting dirty, huh? Hey, look at those bikers over there! Yes, our bikers got some big air on that one! Whoa! Brilliant now has the weapons! She takes his grimace right off the stage, up into the spectator arena, and... there they go! Bye-bye, ladies! That's pretty unexpected, but then again, that's what the show is all about, right? Oh, speaking of unexpected... But the inhibitor has cut off your head at the ramp, forcing him to take it sidewinder style. Oh, but he's used it to his advantage. Acid Green is now in the lead. And there's Grimace and Brilliance returning to the stage, getting set up once more to tag their teammates. And now it's time for the super moon portion of our race, folks. Our super moon buggies are specifically designed to withstand the G-force that the moon creates, but our drivers still have to be very careful. Dangerous stunt, you know? Nice moves. The inhibitor's going right for the loop. Not gonna be good. Oh! Total disruption. Due to the interference of the inhibitor, it appears that both of our drivers have been ordered. And our referee is standing by as our drivers prepare to cross the finish line. And as the green takes the checkered flag, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Acid Green. Great job to set me a ride. Go ahead and get set up for the second challenge. Drivers will fire up their vehicle. Oh! Racer, start your engines! Folks, the turbo booster has added an additional 500 horsepower to each of their vehicles. ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Blue Lightning, winners of our second challenge. Now our drivers are making their way to the start buttons. Whoa, we got another one. The inhibitors prevent a slaze and greaser from getting to the button, but now it looks like they're going to select the weapon. Hey, get your head in the game there. Yes. Good luck. And here we go. Swing there, okay? Hey, someone save me a seat. Much safer up here. Okay. As the green is first at the button, followed by Blue Lightning Bitters. Looks like they brought an armored vehicle this time. Rufus's path is blocked by bolts. And Brilliance is just hanging around. Wait a minute, what did she just do? She threw something into that truck. Whoa! It was some sort of explosive device. And here I thought she was just throwing away her bubblegum, though. Oh, jump the truck! You made me! Whoa! Don't tell me we got another inhibitor on fire! Man, they sure are flammable, huh? Oh, this might be Grimace's opportunity right here. But wait! Thrower. Things are really heating up, huh? Oh, yeah. Dynamite. Now here comes Bolt. The block of his path. But here, it chases him off. Oh, and there's Beach. But then Grievous chases him off. Oh, now they're going for the buttons. No, wait a minute. The fight continues. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, we have motorcycles and cars and explosions. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, the inhibitors have a take! Oh, here comes our drivers. Oh, I see it now, yes. The drivers are leading the take away from the fighters. I need a better look at this. Excuse me, folks. Hey! Oh! The tank is firing in all directions, and Grievous wants nothing to do with it. But who can blame him, right? It is a tank. Here comes Gearhead! Gentlemen, he jumped the tank. Yes. Oh, now here comes our combatants. They found this box, but now they make their way to the interview platform. Now the tank is taking aim. Whoa! The tank is fired at our combatants. They're stunned, but they're not giving up. From Acid Green and Blaze from Blue Lightning. And now, give it up for Blue Lightning team captain, Grievous. And Acid Green team captain, Grievous. Blue Lightning and our combatants, Grievous from Acid Green and Brilliance from Blue Lightning. Now give it up for Gearhead. And that's our show, ladies and gentlemen. be sure to join us next week. Thanks, Bobby Clint Gaynor, and this has been the Bobby.